Nightly News begins right now.
The figures make for appalling reading. There are 1,600 level crossings in Britain, and according to British Rail, or whatever they're called these days, many people are injured on them every year. You might think it's fun to jump the red lights. You might think it'll save you a few minutes.
You might think it's okay because your granddad's always doing it, or because you've got a Renault Espace, which has a 5-star Euro NCAP safety rating. But it's not all right, as I shall now prove with a gratuitous shot of a train smashing into the Espace at very high speed.
Hi, darling. I just thought you could bring a height hat to me.
Public road, you deserve to be called a maniac!
That's two! That's bad!
I'd quite like to see that again, in slow motion. And even slower.
The figures make for appalling reading. The figures make for appalling reading.
Nightly News begins right now.
From NBC News World Headquarters in New York, this is NBC Nightly News with Lester Holt.
Good evening. Nightly News begins right now.
From NBC News World Headquarters in New York, this is NBC Nightly News with Lester Holt.
Good evening. Nightly News begins right now.
From NBC News World Headquarters in New York, this is NBC Nightly News with Lester Holt.
Good evening. Nightly News begins right now.
From NBC News World Headquarters in New York, this is NBC Nightly News with Lester Holt.
Good evening. Nightly News begins right now.
From NBC.